Mr. President, distinguished colleagues, permit me to say that this draft bill came at a time when the country is witnessing unprecedented drop in the revenue generation and the need to explore other viable channels to boost the country revenue. Lottery in some clients is a veritable source of revenue. This amendment intends to maximize revenue accruing to the Lottery Commission while at the same time protect the integrity of the lottery and the players. Mr. President, my distinguished colleagues, I believe that as progressing, we will lend support to this bill to reposition the National Lottery Commission to realize its full potential as a veritable source of revenue generation that can impact the GDP of the country significantly. I therefore urge my distinguished colleagues to support